Kelly Clarkson's ex was apparently jealous of her success. According to Us Weekly, her ex, Brandon Blackstock, resented Kelly for her success as a talk show host and judge on The Voice. The magazine also reported that he was also only using Kelly for her money and lifestyle. What? Tori, have you ever been jealous of an ex?
Or
Or
a co-host?
Oh, no.
When I go into Buddhism and try and study, my number one issue is jealousy. I have a really hard time with comparing. So that's what I'm working on in this lifetime for myself. I get jealous easily. It's not useful. It's inefficient. It's a waste of your time. So try and detach as much
as you can. But it is a human thing, though. Would you argue that, Jeff?
No, you're right.
When you're with somebody, you and your partner are successful almost in the same lane, which is very rare.
Yeah.
But I think there could be a situation where, especially in show business, her career could slow down for a year, yours could slow down for a year, and then that person's almost like a mirror. So I could see jealousy coming even if it wasn't there at the start.
Yeah, when you say the human nature, if my wife made more than me, I genuinely would be happy for her, right, and our family. But something inside me, whether it be a male, and I don't know if it's just me or all males, I don't want to generalize.
Like a society feeling.
It's like, I want to take care of my family. Mm. It gives me pride. Maybe as a man, maybe it's, you know, something that goes way back in our DNA. But I want to be that man, right? I want to come home. I want my kids to be proud of me. I want to work hard and show them what hard work means. So at the same time, you're right. It's something instilled in me that I'd be happy, but something like...
Yeah, but you're talking about two different things. Talking about being inspired.
It seems like he was hating.
He's hating.
Right.
You're inspired by your wife making money, and it gives you the drive to, like, level up. That's a big difference.
That sounded way better.
Yeah, that sounded great, Sam.
Well, take it easy down there.
Okay. I hate being down here.
Oh, it's... Don't you wish we were in
just
the middle?
Just move over,
you
two.
They figured out who
that's
they should focus
on. That's about to get canceled.
What do you-